In today's It's Your Health, technological advancements are driving a new era of minimally invasive vascular surgery for people with vein and artery conditions outside the heart and associated with poor circulation. Dr. Joe Cates with HCA Midwest Health is here to explain breakthroughs redefining vascular surgery. Good afternoon, doctor.
Good afternoon.
So tell me, how do you diagnose and treat venous disease?
Well, venous disease is diagnosed by physical exam and by non-invasive vascular testing. And that's also the approach that we take for arterial disease, which is another part of vascular disease.
What is vascular surgery? What does that entail?
Well, vascular surgery sounds daunting because for many years was associated with bypass. And within the last 15 to 20 years, it's remarkably changed. It's become from a very invasive subspecialty to a very non-invasive subspecialty.
And you treat varicose and spider veins, other conditions as well. Can those be life-threatening?
Those can be life-threatening. The deep venous clots can be. But more often than not, it's the arterial side, and the arterial side can be limb-threatening and life-threatening both.
Why is it good to have good vascular health, basically with overall good health?
Well, the vascular system is kind of the carrier or the workhorse to carry oxygen to all the tissues and then take poisons from the tissues and back to be cleared by the various organs. So if that system is broken in many ways, it makes the body less efficient in doing those things.
And you talked about having these common diseases like the spider and the varicose. Is there anything you can do to maybe prevent that?
So I'm going to break it into two different types. So the blood carrying or the blood vessels carrying oxygen to the tissues is the arterial, and then the venous is where the tissues carry the blood back to the heart from the periphery. So the arteries are kind of the biggest part of what we deal with. And venous disease or the spider veins that you're alluding to are kind of a symptom of the other, of the venous, where we carry blood from the extremities back to the heart.
That sounds pretty interesting. Is there anything else that you want to tell us about these venous procedures?
Well, in the last 10 to 15 years, there have been tremendous breakthroughs in different ways to break through, if you will, the plaque.
Thank you so much, doctor, for joining us here today. For more stories like this, head over to our website, kctv5.com/HCA Midwest.